They're actually able to pull themselves out of a water hole and move across land into the next water hole. They are eaten by larger fish, barramundi and birds, that they then can become lodged in the throat of those species. So that's where the problem lies.